It's a school day. Yeah!
You're not my mom. Don't tell me what to do.
But it's a school day and we have a big speech today. Yeah!
What? I didn't get up. We strongly believe that not enough sleep can lead to difficulty learning. Sleep helps us revive, think, and helps our memory.
In fact, sleep helps us grow.
One summer, I was on vacation. I had to wake up so early in the morning. I was so tired because it had been a long and fun day at the airport. So I fell asleep on the plane. When I woke up, I felt confused and it felt weird. I thought my brain was going crazy.
During our health vacations, we learned that one night without sleep can make a person cranky and clumsy.
I think that's what happened to me that day.
Sleep helps us revive and think. Just like eating, sleep is necessary for you to survive. I'm a good sleeper and I have a good bedtime routine. I usually sleep all night and when I wake up, I feel so good. Of course, sometimes I don't want to wake up because I sleep so well.
Oh man, I should change my sleep routine, Mackie. In many medical school, we learned that we need 9 to 12 hours of sleep each night.
This is a time when your brain is organizing and sorting out the work you did the day before. Sleep helps our memory.
A good night's sleep can really clean the hard-working brain. Did you know that even when you're sleeping, your brain is still working? If you don't sleep, you will have trouble remembering things.
One time I stayed up so late at a friend's house for a sleepover. The next morning, I had a hard time remembering what I did the day before. I was confused.
A good night's sleep can make you a better student and better at learning.
Now, Gordon, what time are you going to bed tonight?
I'm going to bed at 8 o'clock.
Well, I'm going to bed at 11:30.
No, we just told them the importance of getting a good night's sleep. You should go to 8 o'clock too, because it helps our memory and helps us grow.